Before I say that, do remember all you ladies are beautiful and gorgeous. None of you guys are losers by any means. You guys are all winners. Our top three finalists, in no particular order. Amanda. Our next person coming up is, what do you think it is, Liz? Call your number. Four? Oh, I like that. Now we have Sabrina. Call up the next number, audience. Okay, here you go. Four. The next one is number four. Kiana. These are your top three, ladies. Now, what I need you guys to do, keep one thing in mind, audience participation is very big right here. And you guys are gonna sway the judges. Is it number seven? Is it number 14? Is it number four? Oh, that sounds okay. Now let's do this again. Is it number four? 14. 7. Okay, judges, you guys have a decision to make. Oh, wait, where's Vic? Vic? Come on up here, Vic. Okay, Vic is gonna go down to the judges. The judges are going to whisper in his ears as to which one is the $500 winner and the 2011 GTA's Basement Bike winner. Judges, have you guys made your decision? Can I bring the gentleman with me? Okay, I heard it was close. Let me do it one last time. Number four? Yeah! 14? Yeah! 7? Yeah! Oh, that's close, that's very close. That's, I don't know, our sound meter is like, our sound meter is a little off the scale. I don't know, we gotta tweak it a little bit. You think we should tweak it a little bit? All right, let's tweak it one more time. Number 7. Yeah! 14. 4. Okay, we're down to our two finalists. Number 14, we're gonna ask you to step back. Number 14. Okay, let's do this again. We're down to two finalists. Remember, these ladies behind me are winners in my eyes. All beautiful, all gorgeous. But now we have to give away $500, and I need you guys in the audience to help me out. Number four. Number 7. Okay. We have our winner. By unanimous decision, our winner goes to number 7. $500. And And I get my percentage off the top, okay? Just remember. Hey, how come he gets a kiss? There you go. And our 2011 GTA's Babes and Bikes. You will see her on posters, calendars for years to come. All our promotional needs for next year. You will see this lady right here. Thank you, ladies. You guys on the stage, excellent job.